for Morehead State. Valparaiso set to get the ball back, and the ever-dangerous Ollie Reese. And it's a fake. How about it? But Valpo's defense snuffs it out. Second effort, and I spoke too soon, Brian. It was dead on the sidelines, and how about that? Going to get a great look at a replay. Valparaiso snuffed the fake out perfectly, but an outstanding job.
Foster here, one of the best punters in the conference, instead goes for the fake on fourth and a couple, and he finds his back in the backfield in Vincent Winey. Now, Winey's second effort, they're going to say it's going to go.